Hello everyone, welcome to Kids Learning Point with me, Kumkum Verma. So kids, today the story is of a grasshopper and an ant. Yes, the story is about a lazy grasshopper and a hard-working ant. Okay, so are you ready to listen to the story? Yes, even I'm ready to tell you this story because it's interesting. Okay, so let's start our story. Okay, before starting our story, can you tell me, have you ever seen the grasshopper and an ant? How do they look like? No problem. I will show you. See, this is a grasshopper and this is an ant. Do you know the grasshopper is an insect? They live in jungle, grasslands and in your garden too. They usually hop and crawl, but most can fly too. Okay, so this is grasshopper and this is the ant. The ants are also insects. Ants are found everywhere in the world, in your house too. Okay, so ants are very hardworking. So today's story is about these two animals, insects, the grasshopper and the ant. Okay, so let's begin our story. The title of the story is An Ant and the Grasshopper. Okay, so let's start our story. Oh, one beautiful summer day, a lazy grasshopper was sitting and enjoying the sun, singing, dancing. Oh, it's summer. Oh, it's summer. I love the summer. I love the summer. Just he did every day. Then a hard-working ant passed by, wearing along with great effort an ear of corn that he was taking to his nest. Oh, why don't you come and chat with me? Asked the grasshopper. Instead walking all day, I am gathering food for the winter season, said the ant. And I think you should do the same. What will you eat when the weather gets cold? Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. The grasshopper laughed and said, you are always in such a hurry. Why do you always work and hurry? We have got plenty of food at present. But the ant was very wise. He didn't pay attention to the grasshopper's words and went back to his nest. Okay. So then the winter came sooner. It's snowing everywhere. It's snowing everywhere. The poor grasshopper couldn't find a place to stay and anything to eat. So then he decided to rent ant's house and begged him for food and shelter. The ant said, I am sorry, I can't help you. I only have one room and food for my family. So you go and find help somewhere else. The poor grasshopper felt very sad and said, I think I should have followed the ant's example and went back. So kids, the moral of the story is, make haste while the sun shines. Okay, example, if you don't work at the time of working, later you face some difficulties. Okay, so hope you understand the story and you hope you like the story. So subscribe for more videos. Bye bye, take care, keep learning.